Hi guys, I've been getting some emails asking how to use the Tube Blueprint playlist creator. It's very, very simple, really, really simple. What you need to do is put in your username here, put in your password, put in a keyword that you want your video to rank for. Now, what I normally do is I build around the keyword, okay? I will have 4 or 5 or 6 or 7 different variations of this. And when you see how fast this is to work, you'll understand exactly what I'm doing and why. And you put in your playlist name, the name that you want to call your playlist. I try and keep these two the same. You can change it a little bit, it's up to you, no big deal. And you put in your YouTube URL. Now, before you do anything there, if you've just uploaded a video and you get this YouTube with the .be here, click on it, and when you go to the actual video, take the URL from the video. Don't take this one, it will not work for some reason if you're using this one, but if you go and take this one here, it will work. And if you take the URL right up until where it's got that and character, okay, just right before that, that is the URL you want, okay? That is your video URL there. Now all I need to do is give it some name here. So what this video is about, if anybody's interested, actually it's going to be free for anybody who's is opted into the mailing list to get the software. We've started to do Tube SEO Blueprint course. It's starting to build up really nicely now. There's about 7 or 8 introduction videos explaining what we're going to do in the course, and then we go straight into action with, okay, this is one of the first things we've done. I think it's the first video as we go straight into action with it. And this video is about setting up first tier link rules for any video that you put on your channel, okay? And it's going to be in 2 parts. So if you go and watch this and wonder, well, how does this make a link rule, just wait for part 2. I don't want to set it up the whole thing at one time, but it takes about 20 minutes to set up. And what I don't want to do is connect the sites right now, but what I want is every time any video goes into your YouTube channel, it will automatically create a first tier link rule. Now I will connect them later and it will work, okay? It's very, very easy. It's not that difficult. I don't see many people talking about it, if anybody actually, when it comes to YouTube or video marketing, but this is kind of powerful stuff. So what I've done here, I've created the first playlist, and now I'm going to create the second one. Just click on create playlist. I've just taken the S off link rules. And there we go. We got that one done now. What I'm going to do now, we can just add things like SEO at the end. All I'm doing is building around that main keyword video link. Okay, that one is done. I'm gonna make this one simple video link. That's done. I'll make it simple SEO video link. All I'm doing is just building around. All I'm doing is building relevance. It's as simple as that. There's nothing complicated about it at all. And this is going to start to build relevancy and authority for your own video. What it's doing is for any of these keywords, not the playlist name, but the keyword name, because you can change your playlist name to anything you want. Whatever the keyword is here, it will pull the first 2 results from YouTube, and they will be number 2 and number 3 in your playlist. Your video will be first, okay? In the full Tube SEO Commando suite, there's a lot more that you can do with this. We've added that you can add up to 100 top YouTube search results, and we've also added that you can put a description in there as well, which means you've got 5,000 characters to use there if you want to use LSI keywords to build around your description as well, which is pretty powerful. This is all I have used when I've got into Page 1 for free SEO software and some other keywords, just using this one, not the main one from the Tube SEO Commando suite. Just got lazy with it. It just works. The thing just works. You do hit Page 1, but just keep building around your keyword. So I'm going to put this one first tier. First tier So I'm going to put SEO, first to link, boom. Doesn't matter if the words make sense or don't make sense. We're just building more link posts, more playlists. Simple as that. Okay. That's done. Let's just do one more. I'm going to put automated first tier link with. It's not made, it's not created this one, and I'm wondering if it's because I've got a number in here. Yeah, it could well be. Let's see. Yeah, there's some problem here. I'm not sure exactly what the problem could be. But anyway, let's just take that as first tier link and take the automated. I'm not sure, really, really not sure why that would not work. Yeah, that one worked. That's strange. Anyway, we can come up here and we can have a look at them now. Computer is a little bit slow when I've got Camtasia on, it tends to take the resources. And there we're above Russell with his .com secrets with this one. Now if I just go back into the playlists, and if you're wondering where to go to get your playlist, go to Video Manager. And you'll see all these playlists here that I've created. Okay, should be three videos in each. Something was gone wrong when we were trying to do these two, when we're trying to do those three, so that's alright, I can delete those. And everything else we've been doing so far has got three videos. There's obviously an error when I'm using that number one, I think. I'm not even sure why that one didn't work, but anyway, the first time I've seen any error with it whatsoever. It's very, very simple to use, and it just keeps building relevancy for you. Okay? Very, very simple. And if you've got any questions, just let me know. If anybody's having problem with licensing, what you need to do is take the license key, put it into a text file, and name the text file license.txt, and put that into the program folders for Tube Blueprint Commando, as it is here. So if I go into computer, I'm going to C, program files, I'm going to find Tube Blueprint Commando in here, in the folder here. You can see I've got a license.txt file here. If I open that, all it has is the license key in there, just like that. This is only set up for one computer, so if you want to try it, you can. Good luck. You've already got it for five computers anyway, guys. that's it. That's it. If any questions, just let me know, okay? If I'm slow to get back to you, it's because I'm doing a lot of testing with Tube SEO Commando right now. We will get back to you as soon as we can. There was a mix-up with the emails forwarding to a different email address, and my business partner, John, wasn't aware of it. I thought he was. And so he was... He was the one who was going to be checking it, but he didn't see anything come in. So my apologies, that was my screw up there. But that's it. Very, very simple to use. Talk to you later. Bye.